Miller tapped it back. And it's cleared back in, and there's going to be a battle coming up here at center ice, as it was Aston-Reese who was involved in the collision along the boards, and Colin Miller went straight after him as Cozens gets to his feet a little bit wobbly.
Yeah, Dylan Cozens having a hard time getting over to the bench here after being hammered in front of the penalty box, and Colin Miller wasted no time coming in, bailing out his young forward. Watch this one. He goes in awkwardly. Here, he's far away.
Oh.
Yeah, he goes in hard. And then he just stays there for a second. Colin Miller comes right over and addresses the situation. And he does a nice job, because that's what you're supposed to do.
And Aston-Reese knew he was coming.
Yeah. Yeah, you're in a tough spot right there. When you're 5-6 feet away from the wall, you get hit like that, you can't brace yourself. And he just went flying into the wall. That's right there.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, he hits his back, head, everything right off the wall. So let's just hope there's nothing comes out of that. The referees are definitely talking right now down there with Kyle Aposo.
But I didn't see a penalty being called, Razor, on the original check.
No, you're 100% right. The no arms came up here after this hit. See, they see the referee right in the view right there. The low one, not sure what the referee on the far side did, but Colin Miller coming in and doing a nice job there.